The best shot from the second round of the Nashville Golf Open came from Josh Teater. He made a hole-in-one at the 14th on Thursday and nearly replicated that feat at the sixth hole on Friday. Teater handling the par threes in Nashville this week.